city of Chicago. Bears hosting Monday night football for the second time this year. It's their fourth primetime game. They had a Sunday night, a Thursday night, and a few Mondays. They're still looking for their first winner's primetime. And a rare home win. They're 2-9 at home in their second season under John Fox. And then this crowd was a cheer up. They're trying to fire up the fans. And the defense is on the field, leading 3-0 with 3-0 to go in the first quarter.
Neater dog trying to bite the flashlight beam.